King27 here, and today we are going to be playing another round of Fortnite. So let's go ahead and get this started. So the other day, me and my friend were going to think about him playing with me, but he sadly cannot make it. It is that bow and arrow week thing, you know, for this week. It's almost over, sadly. I mean, we're finding bow and arrows everywhere. I probably see about 15 bow and arrows a game. You know, it's just crazy. So, we're joining. I'm just going to turn that up for y'all. Alright, here we go. This time we are doing audio. My partner's on level 32. And he does not have a mic, so it's fine. And I'm just trying to get everything appropriate. You know. Alrighty. Daily Bugle. Can't miss it. I think I did miss it one time, except... something else. Here we are. I hate when this happens. I mean, can't you just choose if you want it or not? You know, it's weird that barely anybody is landing with a Daily Bugle. Oh great. So, when I was at my friend's house earlier, we had an idea, and it was pretty okay. It was good enough to actually do in a Fortnite game on YouTube. So, I decided to do it. Already? My friend, how? Should I even care about you? I shouldn't care about him. He's not going to help me at all. See? There's one. I'll take it. No. That. This. Alright. Alright. Just gonna... Yeah, I forgot how to do that. Okay, never mind. I made it. Oh, boy. Who's coming up? Reboot. It's even harder than healing. Alrighty. I'm not doing the plan that I was gonna do, actually. There's so many good guns in here. What the plan I was gonna do was... Where's his report? The plan that I was gonna do is I was gonna get a lot of shield stuff and like two guns. Or one gun, but then I'm like, oh, there's so many good guns in this building that I have to do this. Where is he? Okay, this way. Come on, man. Why does he have to be so far away? Bro, you're my partner. You need to land near me. Not this far away from me. It's fine. I don't really care. Alright, so is there anything in this building? I'm literally like looking at everything else, like I don't really care. I hear checks, but I can't find it. I'm just gonna ignore that building. I need to go to here to get him rebooted. Oh my guy, why are you so far away? Who does this? Man. Alrighty. Here we are here. Oh. we only have 130 seconds. It's fine, it can't be that far away. I'm coming. You didn't have to die already, though. You died like 4 seconds in the game. There is better stuff here. I'll save the chuck flash for him as well once he gets rebooted. But I need to go ahead and get him. Ah, oh, shoot. I think he's on the outside of the circle. I was doubting it until it happened. Okay, great. It's just amazing. Bro, you were at Tidal Towers? Noobs, do not go to Tidal Towers. Even though I did on my first video. I wasn't that much of a noob. I mean, I guess I was, but. I mean, I just like Tidal Towers. I think this guy just wanted to land here. Just makes sense. It really doesn't. But like everyone, like Tidal Towers tilted. I keep saying Tidal, I'm so dumb. Oh, he died in here? Where? Literally right here? Bro. Oh. Oh. I had like 4 seconds left. Literally. But I have to make it to the reboot van, so I don't care about all this junk. I just have to make it to the reboot van on time. This just stresses me out. Don't worry, I have some chug splash for you. And for me, mostly for me. Oh, now hurry it up, people. Almost done. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Rebooting. There he is. Is that a him or a her? I don't know, but I'm just gonna... Ah, come on, I was gonna get the stinger, you little thing. Oh, get in. Well, we were just in time. The storm was so close. Okay. This way. Did you have to get out right here? Okay, I guess I'll go with you so you don't die. Now stay here. Ah! Whoa! Partner in there. Hey, I killed one person. Well, I knocked them down, but now they're just reviving. I'm playing with my team. Come on, man. I would not want to play again with that guy. He's on level 30-something. I think 32. No. I'm not playing with him again. That is just no. Now I'm gonna start doing 2 rounds of Fortnite in my YouTube videos. But like, I'm only doing that if I don't get a victory royale. Idiot, you should have thrown the pizza down to eat it. Unless you were already at full health, and I don't think your partner was because you literally just revived, you know. But let's go again. Alright, that was, I'll say different than usual. Okay, so oh, these guns just always run out of ammo. I don't know why, but okay. Is this a good angle? Where should we land at this time? Hey, Lillian, how about that? Alright, we're going to Daily Bugle once again. What is this? Just that. But it was like a warning sign. Well, then. I don't think I'm gonna make it. Please make it. Here, how about Coney Crossroads? That seems good. What the heck, bro? What the heck? There's like 40 people trying to land here. Bro! I can't believe my eyes. I'm gonna die like at the beginning of the game. Worship. Bro, my partner just died. Alrighty. Or he left. I think he left. He was on level 15. And now I'm stuck with your partner. I'm stuck with no partner. People. Already a fight? Fine, you can have a fight as long as it's not involved with me because I don't have good loot right now. Well, I did not see that. Anything here? Two people. That's just literally amazing. Okay. That was just amazing to get at the beginning of the video. I mean, 2 kills, come on. You know, when I'm about to leave, I'm going to shoot you, okay? Just once. Just to see how you react, which I already know how you'll react. Oh, come on. Did I really have to get this junk? Okay, time for the grand finale. Here, can you come somewhere else? Like, here, first I want to get the loot out of you. Okay, thanks. Now just one question. I need assist. Let's do the stairs. It's like a robot. Saying bye. Ah, he's still warned. are good. No, not these people. These robots. Mighty fine shooting. Whoa! He went all the way. These people shouldn't have put a smile on their face. You're horrible at aiming, bro. Just aim. Ah! Bro, you have so much health. Why did I do that? Bro, these kids are good. Oh, shook. Ah, 3 kills. All right, now 4. Stinger. I need some kind of shield health. Ranger. Yeah. I'll take this gold though. Woo! 5 kills! Literally already. Trade for here. This is even better than what I had. I might actually get an epic victory royale. I mean, I want to call it epic this time if I do get a victory royale, because I mean, 5 kills, seriously people, that's pretty good. Well, for a person that's on level 77, so. My friend's giving me the battle pass for free, so. I don't think that I'm going to get the battle pass. I don't think that I'm going to get the rock skin on camera. I might get the rock skin, but I don't think I'll get it on camera if I do. But I will play the rock skin on camera. Right now I'm just on default. Wow. Here you go. Here you go. Can trade. Fine with me. Okay. I just want to stay here. Maybe find some other loot. Oh, there's wood over here. I'm just going to gather all this stuff. Floppa. I think they give you 100 health. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, they do. I'm just going to trade it with the medkit. You know. Okay. Anything else here I need? I think I found everything. No, I think I have though. I think I need to go in here. Yeah, definitely haven't. I heard a chest. Oh, it's right there. I thought it was up there, but then I'm like, oh wait. It's down. It's still down here. I don't want any of that. So I'm just gonna pretend that I might never want So that's like, I'm gonna trade the flop for this med kit. Only because I can go back over here and there's another med kit. So that like gives me two med kits. So it's better. Even though it takes 10 seconds. I can deal with that. If I hide. Pretty sure I have like a something jar. Oh yeah, I used it. Because I was about to die. With someone. Pew pew pew. Okay. 5 kills. That's pretty good actually. So I'm just gonna. Who should I go to next? Pew, pew, pew. Yep. Aiming practice. Storm. Pew, 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 pew. Yeah, you would have been dead. For that. Okay. Alright, I'm just gonna practice. Alright. I'm done practicing now. Where shall I go? I think I shall explore the land and get more kills. Well, to win a victory royale, I'll have to win. Ah, I shouldn't have done that. I shouldn't have went in there. Almighty. Alright. Hey, it's fine. It's fine. It's okay. I think we're okay. But, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. See you guys next time. Like, subscribe, share with your friends. Alright, see you guys next time.